they just came in with a good scheme, and they ran the scheme pretty well, and I mean, they were just a better team today.
Jamar, you've spent a lot of time around Brick Haley. If Chavis is to leave, is he capable, you think, of being that D coordinator and maybe taking a step up?
The Chief leave, the relationship they have, I think they're going together. But at the end of the day, Chief gonna have to do what's best for his family, Coach Brick had to do what's best for his family. So just saying, if you know Brick were to stay up, it's a good possibility, unless you know they have somebody else out there, you know, that's big enough for the job. Was that a-